has a rendezvous with destiny. In this world of ours, in other lands, there are some people who in times past have lived and fought for freedom and seem to have grown too weary to carry on the fight. They have sold their heritage of freedom for the illusion of a living. They have yielded their democracy. I believe in my heart that only our success can stir their ancient hope. They begin to know that here